Gun violence is literally life and death.
That has become so numbingly common.
That we have kids going to school wondering if they're going to be physically safe.
Learning about how to duck, cover, hide.
For fear that there is a mass shooter roaming the hallways of their school.
That's wrong. That shouldn't happen in a country like ours.
That's a tragic reality that exists today.
And it's deep, it's serious, and it's wrong what's going on.
So we cannot allow this to be inevitable or to be the expectation that we set for our kids.
The children who are sitting in those classrooms afraid and in terror could care less about whether we are Democrats or Republicans.
We have accepted the unacceptable for too long.
And we're going to stand up and we're going to fight.
Insist, demand, use the strongest possible terms.
Push and push and push
with every fiber in our being, with the urgency and the solutions.
So the parents and teachers and kids don't have to worry about this.
The time has now come.
Doing nothing is not acceptable.
It is time for action.
We have to act in a bold way.
Save thousands of lives.
This will be a moment of determination. Determination to change.